Delhi, India. The area around Delhi was probably inhabited before the second millennium BCE, and there is evidence of continuous inhabitation since at least the 6th century BCE. The city is believed to be the site of Indraprastha, the legendary capital of the Pandavas in the Indian epic Mahabharata. According to the Mahabharata, this land was initially a huge mass of forests called Khandavaprastha, which was burnt down to build the city of Indraprastha. Delhi, city and national capital territory, North Central India. The city of Delhi actually consists of two components, Old Delhi, in the north, the historic city, and New Delhi, in the south. Since 1947, the capital of India, built in the first part of the 20th century as the capital of Britis. Delhi has been the center of a succession of mighty empires and powerful kingdoms. Numerous ruins scattered throughout the territory offer a constant reminder of the area's history. Popular lore holds that the city changed its locality a total of 7 times between 3000 BCE and the 17th century CE, although some authorities, who take smaller towns and strongholds into account, claim it changed its site as many as 15 times. All the earlier locations of Delhi fall within a triangular area of about 70 square miles, commonly called the Delhi Triangle. The service sector is the most important part of Delhi's economy, and it is the city's largest employer. Manufacturing has remained significant, after a surge in the 1980s. Agriculture once contributed significantly to the economy of the National Capital Territory, but now it is of little importance. The geographic position of Delhi on the Great Plain of India, where the Deccan Plateau and the Thar Desert approach the Himalayas to produce a narrow corridor, ensures that all land routes from northwestern India to the eastern plain must pass through it, thus making it a pivotal center in the subcontinent's transportation network. A number of national highways converge on Delhi, and several railway lines also meet there, linking the city with all parts of the country. Delhi is an important air terminus in northern India for both international and domestic services. Delhi's culture has been influenced by its lengthy history and historic association as the capital of India, although a strong Punjabi influence can be seen in language, dress and cuisine brought by the large number of refugees who came following the partition in 1947. The recent migration from other parts of India has made it a melting pot. This is exemplified by many significant monuments in the city. Delhi has several famous places of worship of various religions. One of the largest Hindu temple complexes in the world, Akshardham, is a major tourist attraction in the city. Other famous religious sites include Lal Mandir, Lakshminarayan Temple, Gurudwara Bangla Sahib, Lotus Temple, Jama Masjid and Iskcon Temple. Delhi is also a hub for shopping of all kinds. Connaught Place, Chennai Chowk, Sarojini Nagar, Khan Market and Delhi Haat are some of the major retail markets in Delhi. Major shopping malls include Select City Walk, Pacific Mall, DLF Promenade, DLF Emporio, Metro Walk, and Ansel Plaza.